Kiara was so kind to everybody, and she looked at the positive in everything, and I've always said she wore her heart on her sleeve. And I want somebody to take away something good from this and just think, you know, we don't have another tomorrow. You know, you don't know who you're going to not see. You don't know if somebody's going to walk out that door and you're never going to see them again. And that's what all her friends are saying at school. They thought they had so much time with her, just like we did. We thought we had so much more time. And I can just thank God that I got to hug her and kiss her before she left, and that I got to talk to her on her trip, and I got some beautiful pictures of her while she was on her trip. And that you got to come away from this thinking, you know, all the little petty stuff in life isn't worth it, that you got to live each day like you're never going to see that person again.